In beautiful Puga Valley. This is from where the valley starts, and you can see all the borax accumulations and the swamps. And right at the end of the first fan is the nomadic residential school at Puga. This is the school, and this is the school complex. It's quite cold here, should be around 8 or 10 degrees in the morning. Started my climb at 5. I've covered a substantial portion. And there's the hot water geyser. It's actually the borehole that has been drilled and spills thermal water at present right there in the middle of the screen. There it is.